Hello everyone and welcome to another After Effects tutorial. My name is Tyler Bradway and this is Creativid Studios. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make slime in After Effects. It's a really cool effect and it uses CC ball action and CC glass to make this liquid type effect. Okay, so let's get into it. First things first, make a new composition, Command N. And 1280 by 720 is good. Now make a new solid, Command Y. Hit OK. Doesn't matter what color it is. Now add an effect called Wave World. This is what's going to generate the displacement map. The height map controls, we want the contrast to be 0.3. For the transparency, we want 0. For grid resolution, we want 145. For the amplitude, we want 0.28. And there we go. So let's take a look. This is the wave it's going to be generating. But we want to switch it to height map. Now we can add effects called CC ball action onto this. And we change the grid spacing to 1. There we go. The twist property, we want to switch to brightness, and the twist angle will switch to negative 90 degrees. So now it's like wiggly, 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 wiggly. Okay, so now we want this to look less pixelated. See all these little individual balls. We want to smooth that out with a fast blur. And crank it up to about 12. Now the edges, well, the inside is all blurry, so you can't tell between the different balls, but the edges are all fuzzy, so we're going to want to make them solid again. So we'll add a roughen edges and plop it on. I'm going to change the scale to 1000 so that it's not all jagged on the edges. So now that smoothed out the edges, and we're going to want lastly a CC glass. And this will add the reflection to the liquid. Go surface, we want the height to be 100 and the displacement to be 0. So now we'll take a look up, and we want the bump map to be none. There we go. That looks pretty good. Now if you want to customize it more, you can add a camera, because the CC ball action works based off of a camera since it's a 3D effect. So I can, and also we can do layer new light, add the light, make it a point light. That's what I generally use. And then we can go into the CC glass and change the light to the AE light. And we'll take a look. Looking pretty sweet. Maybe we'll crank up the intensity of the light. And now when you move this light around, it changes how the reflection appears. Say we want to zoom into this wave. Select the camera, hit P on the keyboard, click the stopwatch, go to the end. Actually, the end's kind of long, so I'm just going to trim my composition up. And we'll zoom in into the wave. And we can even rotate it. Since the CC ball action works based off of the camera, now we can take a look and see what we have, and it looks pretty nice. Well, that's it for this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something, because this is an effect I came up with in like 5 minutes. So I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.